Alright, I'm going to try to get back to the road before I stop. It's a really fucking beautiful day today. But I get too hot when the sun comes out. Another chunk of the old trail. Gotta admit, why would I want to ride up that trail? But I used to ride down it, even on a lesser bike than this. I just figured out why you want to wear boots. I got steel toes on, or cotton toes on, but oh boy, I totally just squished the tip of my toe the wrong way. I didn't hurt myself, but yeah, I definitely noticed why you want boots. Whew. I didn't break my toe, of my boot, I should say. That was close. A lot better turning geometry on this bike too. That's the sharpest turn down the hill, first turn. I don't know if I can handle this next section. My goggles are kind of fogged up. I'm trying. I bet I'd stop halfway because my goggles are fogging. I'm wearing glasses under the goggles, so extra foggy. I gotta remember to slow down. The tires don't break as quick as motocross tires do.